welcome back with another topic. Today I will teach you about the principles of growth and development. First I will tell you about what is growth. Growth is physical maturation of body resulting in the increase the size of the body and other organ, that is called as a growth. And development, development is a physiological maturation and functional maturation of an individual, that is called as a development. Next, I will tell you about the principles of growth and development. There are mainly 10 principles of growth and development. One by one, I will tell you about every principle. First principle is growth and development is similar for all. It means when the child born, the development will start by the birth of the baby. So, every children will have a similar growth and development. Like every child start first draw the circle, afterwards he will start to draw square. It is a first principles of growth and development. Next one is growth and development proceeds from general to specific. It means when the growth start, it start from general things like small and simple things, then it will go for riskful and specific things. Like first the child move their hands, afterwards they will move their fingers. Next principle is growth and development is continuous process. It means growth and development start from the conception to till the death. It means it is continuous throughout the life. Fourth principle is it proceeds at different rates. It means growth and development proceed at different rates, like sometime it should be slow and sometime it should be rapid. Like at the time of infancy it should be rapid, and at the adult time and old age time the growth and development is very slow. Next one is there is a correlation between the growth and development. Growth and development are interrelated because growth is a physical maturation and the development is functional maturation. So, both are interrelated. Next one is growth and development comes by the learning and maturation. So, every child will learn something by doing, and maturation come at the behavioral changes come after teenage. So, it is comes at between the different stages of life. Next principle is there is a individual differences. So, every child is have a individual difference because of the genetic material or anything, because every child have a different shape, different color, different gene. So, there is a different individuals. Next principle, there is a predictable pattern of growth and development. It means there is a development at the time of cephalocaudal or proximodistal. It means it starts from the head to foot. Next principle is there is a growth and development at the stages, like infancy stage, toddler, preschooler, schooler and teenage. So, it will develop at the different ages. Next one is their growth and development happen if the development happen at the primary level and it will happen at the later level. So, in the primary level, if the person is having and the child is having good nutrition at the time of prenatal and postnatal time, then it will result to later age. It will happen at the later stage, the person is having a good health. Thank you so much. This is all about today's class. Thank you so much. Thank you for supporting us.